This week, my website of the week is the Global Web Index. This surveys and looks at all the different websites globally that are top within their field. So it looks at it from a vertical perspective, who's getting the most visits, who's getting the most traction, who's got the lowest bounce rates, and ultimately, who's the ones that are winning the war on relevance for their audiences.